think my business is about movement. And my background is in Pilates and traditional Pilates. So it would be looking at functional movement, breathing patterns, alignment, posture. And most recently, in the last 3 years, I've specialised in pre and postnatal exercise programming. And again, towards that functional aspect. I stay motivated because there's nothing else. Like, there's nothing else that I want to do or know. I've always done things that I've had an interest in, not for the reward at the end of it, but because I've liked it. So for me, that's the motivation to be able to have the freedom to do what I love. When I see my clients actually correct themselves without me saying anything, because I know that they can hear me in their head. So I'm that annoying voice in their head, and they correct themselves prior to me actually having to do it. So I know I'm getting through. So that's really satisfying for me. Probably Facebook for, it's the one that's used most by my client base. So moms, they're mostly on Facebook. Or Instagram, so to be able to connect with my customers, it would be Facebook. As far as me personally, Shazam is my app, because I used to DJ. So to be able to be in a room and to find out what a song is, I Shazam it, and that's just for my personal use. Facebook would be the number one to connect with my audience. Twitter, the usual. I'm trying to get my head around Snapchat. Well, when I set up to do the website, the main goal for me was to make it accessible to the international market. So me being in front of a class has its limitations. So the website allows me to put the online courses on and to actually reach that international market to share what I learn with other people. Agent was brilliant to work with, because although I know what I like visually, it was very hard for me to describe it. So the design team were brilliant, and the developers were brilliant to execute what I asked them to do. So